Setapp is the one app that gives you access to everything you need, all in one place, to help you find your flow. Here's how you can use your Setapp subscription to access apps that will keep your productivity at an all-time high. First up is Focus, and just like the name implies, its job is to help you be more focused. Focus blocks distracting apps and websites so that you can focus on the task at hand. The app allows for targeted blocking, which can help block specific pages as opposed to an entire website. You can even use the schedule feature so that you can access these sites or apps during your break or scheduled downtime. Once the allotted time is up, it's right back to work. One of the best features is the ability to track your progress by using the app's built-in analytics to see exactly how much time you've saved by not using the time-wasting websites on a regular basis. The app is super easy to use and, again, like the name implies, really helps you focus. Up next, let's talk about AnyTrans. AnyTrans for iOS or Android is the perfect tool to help you get more things done and, of course, back up your phone's important data as well. A common struggle is trying to get media files or photos from an Android device onto a Mac, but AnyTrans actually makes this really easy. You can sync your iOS or Android device without USB cables and without losing any data. The app offers instant transferring over Wi-Fi, and if you really want to make things easier, you can scan the QR code and select exactly what you want to move. That's it. Whether you're migrating to a new phone, backing up your important data just in case, or need to move your files from phone to Mac, AnyTrans for iOS or Android is a very important productivity tool to help you get your work done faster while also having it all securely backed up. Up next is MindNode. MindNode might be the most productive app on this list. It's something that maybe you've never done before when planning out projects, but it can be an extremely useful way to help visualize your goals and tasks at hand. MindNode is visual brainstorming, and if you're a visual person, it's really going to help you plan out exactly what you want to get accomplished. You can add and keep track of the progress for tasks, there's support for quick entry, different themes, and you can add notes or view your maps as outlines. Now, mind mapping can be a bit daunting at times, but once you get started, it can really become an integral part of your workflow. Learning how to visualize and plan out the projects ahead is an easy way to stay on top of it all. If you don't want to spend the time trying to connect your thoughts and ideas to the appropriate sections, MindNode's smart layout feature can help you out so that you can concentrate on getting your thoughts out quickly and easily. Go ahead and give MindNode a shot for your next brainstorming session. The next app on the list is Spotless. If you have a hard time staying productive when things are a bit messy and you need to have a clean workspace, check out Spotless. All you have to do is show the app how you like your files and folders to be organized, and it never forgets. This allows you to then quickly drag and drop your files from anywhere on your Mac onto the drop target, and the auto tidy feature will place your files where you like them automatically. It's a huge time saver for specific projects, and of course, just reducing all that clutter is helpful. You can even create customizable rules to really take advantage of the app's crazy organizational system. Choose from a list of actions, set the specifics, and then let Spotless do the rest. Copy, send, move. The possibilities are endless and the tasks are unlimited. You can even create actions with multiple steps by grouping rules together to keep all your files and folders organized. Definitely give this one a shot. And finally, the last app on our list is oneswitch. OneSwitch is an app that can help you spend as little time as possible tweaking specific settings, connecting devices, etc. OneSwitch gives you access to those settings and features that are not so easily accessible, like being able to toggle between dark and light mode on your Mac, hide your desktop icons for a super clean and minimal look. It'll even give you one-click connect for your AirPods or any other pair of Bluetooth headphones for that matter. One-click will also let you toggle on Do Not Disturb, Night Shift, and so much more. It's all of the powerful switches for your Mac, all in one convenient location. Now, these are just a few of the many awesome applications that Setapp offers with your subscription, but feel free to download and try as many applications as you'd like. That's the beauty of Setapp. The right tool for the job is always just a click away.